Hi everyone. Today I'm going to introduce how to set the auto calibration in thermal bullet cameras. The configuration and operation of auto calibration will be shown in this video. An object may occupy different pixels in the same view due to the close range or distant range. The false alarm filter algorithm may have poor performance for thermal cameras in distant range due to the limited pixels, so there may be too many false alarms of VCA events. After the camera calibration, the device can calculate the real size of every target according to their pixels, so the VCA false alarm filter will be more accurate, and the filter could be accomplished by the target's actual size. The testing thermal camera model is DS-2 TD2636-10. All the thermal cameras without PTZ function can enable the calibration. Before enabling the calibration, the resource type should be behavior analysis. First, enter the IP, username, and password to log in the camera via the web client. Next, click configuration. VCA configuration, camera calibration. Tick the checkbox of camera calibration. Input the real height of the tester and click the start button. Once auto calibration has run, this person should start work and follow as route from device minimum range, which can see the whole person. Note that keep only one person work in the live view and no other moving objects are allowed. In case of the disturb, may affect the accuracy. The calibration time should be between 10 seconds to 10 minutes. Finally, click the verification button to enter the verification interface. Click the vertical verify button to draw a vertical line on the composite picture. And then click the calculate button to calculate the size. Compare it with the real size to verify the calibration accuracy.